2022 Ford Edge Titanium all-wheel drive. This one is a 300A package in the star white metallic tri-coat paint. Absolutely beautiful looking vehicle. You're rolling on 20-inch machined aluminum alloy wheels, which look awesome on this vehicle. This one's powered by a 2-liter EcoBoost inline 4 engine. And you do also have the Canadian Touring package on here. So that gives you the panoramic roof, which we will see shortly. And you also have connected built-in navigation on here. This one also does have the Class 2 trailer tow package, and you do get that dual exhaust look on this titanium. And just opening up the tailgate here. Of course, this one is the automatic open and close. You can do it from the key fob. You can also hit this button here to close it as well. And you get plenty of space in the back of this Edge. You also have the cold weather package on here. So you get the first and second row floor liners. You also get your carpeted mats there. And the heated steering wheel is included in that cold weather package, which is awesome to have. Plenty of storage underneath here around the spare tire, any emergency equipment or anything that you want to put there. And these are also spring-loaded seats, so you can drop them just by pressing these buttons here. And to give yourself more space, it's a 60-40 split. And you can see that beautiful panoramic sunroof there for the front and rear passengers in this vehicle. Really, really nice car. And coming around to that interior, this one's an ebony leather interior. Just flip this back up. And as you can see, there's plenty of space and comfort for the rear passengers. They enjoy that nice sunroof. And they also have access to two USB-C ports down here, as well as three-prong power and their own climate vents as well. So a really comfortable experience no matter where you are in this vehicle. And coming around to the front, you do have keyless entry on here, which is a very convenient thing to have. And coming in, you do get plenty of space in the driver's door. You also have your own windows. You have your power glass adjustable mirrors. And this one does come with the B&O sound system. Really nice sound system on this car. And then you also have your driver seat memory settings on there also, which is nice and nice and convenient to have. You also have automatic headlights on this model. And just taking a look at this interior, really awesome looking interior. Seats are really comfortable on this one. They are the 10-way power adjustable seats. And stepping into the vehicle, this one is push button start. And you do have that analog speedometer right in the center there, surrounded by two displays, which is nice. And on the steering wheel, you do have the controls to be able to cycle through those displays. You also have your cruise control settings, your voice activated features, hang up phone call volume, etc. And really nice steering wheel on here. Again, this is the heated steering wheel. And then you have that beautiful vertical center screen on here. Of course, you have your connected built-in navigation. This is where you can find your heated seats and heated steering wheel. And then you also have some physical buttons down here and your volume knob. And then you also have USB A and C here, as well as wireless charging, which is awesome. You do have that dial style shifter, and then you have your parking brake, auto start, stop and stop, auto start and stop. And then you also have your park assist function, a couple of cup holders there. Of course, you have remote start, and then you also have your center console here with a little tray and some deep storage in there. And you have even more storage in the lockable glove box over here. Really awesome vehicle and a very comfortable experience.